Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. In this video I would like to talk about how to use playback settings on the Transsys NaviSailor 4000 Agdis. The name itself showing the meaning that how to check the playback. That means whatever route we have been follow, whatever course we have been follow, what was the real-time incident or real-time occurrence any during any passage in last few years also, we can check it out. Basically, whenever any incident happen or anything happen, or even in the SIR inspector normally asking these settings also, you want to check that how we gone through the last passage plan, how we came out from the last port, and how was our last voyage, so that this thing he can check on the playback setting. So how to check the playback settings? There are two way actually. Either you can restart the Agdis, or even without restarting also possible. First I show you the easy way. You have to go to the task list. From the task list menu you can go to the configuration. After going configuration, select general, then go to exit. So that Agdis option will be exit now. So the screen will be like that. After that, here you can see the playback option. Click on the playback option. So the playback will come. After that we can check, select the track. You can see today date is 24 April. Basically today is 25th April, so we can check that yesterday like 24 April, and from the 24 April even we can check on from the 3rd June 2018 also. From the 3rd June 2018 until today we can check all the date, how was our basis plan, how was whatever Agdis screen showing. All this record is there, so we can play it back. Suppose we play like 18 April, so that we already select the date is 18 April, and you can check the time, UTC time, and also time zone. Our time zone is plus 8, that is 8 East, plus 8 East. So that, and after that we can select the ratio also, that is 1:1, 1:2, 1:5. Either you want to play it fast or play it in normal condition. Like if you want to play it fast, like 1:30, after that click this button to play. As you can see, the ship is moving, and also on the real time you can see the ship's course over ground and speed through water, speed over ground, all this thing you can see. As you can see, ship is moving, and all this real time incident you can see over here. So as you can see now, about to cross the waypoint, just okay, stop. Also you can check any date as you from your drop down list. See, from the until 3rd June 2018 you can see. Suppose 30 October 2019, where was the ship? 30 October 2019. Okay, ship is at anchor, I think. See, the speed is 0.2, and that means ship is at anchor. Can zoom in, zoom out, so that you can see. Same thing like this. So it's very easy. You can show your inspector, or whenever you require that you want to see, you can use this playback option. So this is the one way I show you from the exit. Another way to check the playback settings, you have to restart the Agdis. So you just click on restart. Do you really wish to restart the system? Yes. So that you can see, again we come back to that position. From here you can click on the playback, so that playback option will come. After that you can use the playback setting, and also we can show the inspector that whatever date he want to see, you can show him that on that date how we do our passage plan, how we monitor our plan, how we run the ship. That's all. You can check the time, on what time you want to see, apply. Also check the ratio. After that play. See how fast the ship is now moving, because the speed was around 12.5. So that was our route. perfectly follow the route as we make our basis plan. It's very nice. That's it. So you cannot hide it, whatever you did, whatever alteration, whatever action you have taken, you cannot hide it, whatever you did in the during your monitoring session, in during your watch. Suppose this is a danger area, so if you run over the danger or not, you perfectly follow the basis plan or not, we can check it out in later also. As I already shown you, the date is from the 2018, we can see whatever happened on the ACTIS. So in real time, you should always careful and alert whenever you are doing the navigation watch. Perfectly follow the basis plan and also follow the collision avoidance rules. Perfectly follow all the company policy and international rules and regulation, so that no danger will come, because always safety first. That's it. Then cross it. Yes, playback mode is about to terminate it. Are you sure want to exit? Yes. Then we go back to normal position, click on the ACTIS, we come to our normal position. That's how you can use the playback settings. I hope this video will be helpful for you. If this video helpful for you, please like, comment, and if you have any doubt or any related to the Transys Navi Chalak 4000 ACTIS or any other doubt, you can write in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Bon boys, happy sailing.